running through Heath Slater. Ezekiel Jackson has always been an individual. He thought teaming up with Corre would allow him an opportunity to make an impact on SmackDown. Jackson was wrong. He made a mistake.
Here we go.
What an authority.
We're finna take a little ride right here. We know Ezekiel Jackson loved doing those slams. And right there, he can break a rib if he drop about three or four more on it.
We've seen this over the past number of weeks, Ezekiel Jackson. It started with Justin Gabriel. About a half dozen slams, Jackson. Right here, looking to put away.
This is it.
Look at
this. It's
look at
all over,
the
man.
The torture rack.
It's over.
Ooh, Gabriel Barrett, the rest of the Corre.
Here we go. Jackson's waiting on him this time, though.
And now Jackson quickly gets to Barrett. And now Jackson fighting back. Barrett ducked early, and here's Slater and Gabriel. And Barrett once again getting involved.